We've been intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know their origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk. Is this gonna devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
Agent Carter.
Who wants to know?
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
We'll see about that. It's here. This is it.
Healed. Something burned her. But what? The case. What happened? Ugh, my head. Get out of here. slow and move. Poor kids. Never had a chance. Keep moving.
Agent Carter, I'm Agent Nils. Director Falk ordered me to...
Falk? Is he still alive?
Last I heard. Grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kinney. The Director and I are defending the sub-level lab.
Do you have an escape route?
We're maintaining position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Get to the Advanced Materials Warehouse and take the elevator to the sub-level. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Come on, we can cut through here. I'll meet you inside.
All right. Gotta get that door open. Sorry, soldier. I need this more than you do.
A squad commander lives and dies by their choices on the battlefield. Charging into combat only gets a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank them from the window.
Opening fire!
Nowhere to hide, you bastards! Eat lead! And then die! Die!
That got him. Let's meet up by the door on the other side. Nice shot. You're good, Carter.
I used to be.
Bullshit. Falk wouldn't be interested in you if you weren't the best.
We'll see.
Nothing we could do for him.
Poor bastard.
Firing! cover and position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents, such as moving to a position and firing on an exposed enemy. Watch for opportunities and make every shot count. The battlefield can be your ally if you use it well.
Open fire! Watch out! They got some kind of machine gun nest!
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Take cover there!
Adjusting!
Hit it hard!
This is getting bad, Carter. Real bad!
God
damn, they're dug in! Reinforcements! Time to put this
set up crossfire.
Hit the area hard!
Bringing in support fire!
Where are these little bastards?
We'll figure it out after they're dead.
I'm not gonna make it at this rate.
Keep the pressure on them!
Now push through the pain, Nils.
That's it. Let's keep moving.
Come on back, gentlemen.
All right, on my way.
Damn!
Through here. The warehouse is just ahead.
It's not supposed to explode. It doesn't look like a bomb to me.
No, but it sure doesn't look like anything good either. What is it?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Freight elevator's in here!
Watch out, Carter! They're here! Lock some of those gray ones!
There!
On it!
Bombardment there.
Let's make a crater out there.
He's red!
Hit that button. The elevator will take us down to Director Falk. More of them show up.
Come on. I see a few of them. You hear that? They're outside. Grab some cover.
Where do you want me, Carter?
Hills, go, go!
They've got that spot all stitched up!
Bombardment now!
Fire support incoming! Let's move.
That's it. Let's head down.
Those taller ones, they're different.
I think they're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Jesus. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go.
How do we know Director Falk is still alive?
The old man's tough as nails. And he's got Kinney and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah, but who says they can be trusted?
They've been with us since the beginning. If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's those two. What the hell are those? Come on, almost got it! Jesus! Holy hell.
Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do. Loyalty's got nothing to do with it. Just before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah. I don't know what happened after that. Whatever was in that case, it killed her. It saved my goddamn life. So where do we find Falk?
The Illyrium lab is just ahead.
What's Illyrium?
I don't think you're cleared for that.
I don't think it matters anymore.
Right. Well, we found it a couple years ago. Didn't take long to figure out that it's an extraterrestrial element. Some sort of space rock. Can't be a coincidence that these outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
Make any sense to you?
You kidding? I'm no scientist. But I've talked to them. They think this stuff is Elvis and the Second Coming rolled into one.
Stop!
Stand down, soldier. Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.
That's right. William Carter, Agent Second Class CIA, reporting as ordered. Now, can I get some answers?
You had an artifact to deliver. Do you have it?
It was destroyed in the fighting, sir. I'd be dead if it hadn't somehow healed my wounds.
Interesting. When we get out of here, my team will want to do some tests.
Sir, with respect, my assignment here is temporary. Under the circumstances, I should report immediately to Director Frost.
We have to assume that the Director of Central Intelligence is dead. Sorry, Carter, but the protocols are clear. You work for me now.
I can't just be here.
Uncertain. There's been a nationwide communications blackout. I'm working under the assumption that Washington has been hit.
My God.
For now, we have to assume the worst.
Do we know anything about these things?
We've theorized about these outsiders for some time, but this is our first confirmed contact.
And it's gone just great.
We were hoping to learn more from that artifact you lost. But now, we've got no shortage of material to study.
I just want to know one thing. How to get rid of them.
You and me both, Carter.
Why did they attack us?
We've got a lot of theories, but no answers.
Maybe they're from the moon, and they don't want us coming there first.
This is hardly the time for jokes, Agent Carter.
We can't stay here.
First, we evacuate this facility. Then, we'll figure out how to strike back.
Getting out of here is gonna be tough.
I've got to finish securing the research here. Without it, we won't have a chance. You, Nils, and Agent Kinney, collect the commanders in the war room and lead them to the rail platform.
Understood.
Agent Carter, good to meet.
Save it until we're out of here, Agent.
Kinney, what happened to Agent Weaver?
She headed towards the war room a little while ago. No word if she made it.
She'll turn up.
Down there, in the lab.
What are they doing?
Don't know, don't care. Get into position while they're distracted.
Move! On my way.
Get some ordnance on him. Make him hurt.
Heading there.
Set up a turret. Place a mine there.
Let's take him down! Turret out! Mine out!
That's it. Let's keep moving.
That's it. Let's move on.
I see why Falk wants you for the Bureau, Carter.
That's what I told him.
If this stuff is so valuable, shouldn't we be taking it?
You don't want to go grabbing that with your bare hands. Trust me. What did it look like upstairs, Nils?
Bad. We lost the base. The boys are in full retreat.
Do you think anyone made it out?
I doubt it.
What did this?
Let's not find out. Just get to the war room, collect the brass, and get out.
If any of them are left to collect.
Eat lead!
More artillery.
We shouldn't feel it this far underground.
Hands up!
Get behind cover!
Moving out!
Get me artillery! Finish it off!
Fire support incoming! That's the last of them.
What are they doing with the Illyrium down here?
Everything. Reactors, munitions, all kinds of stuff.
Some of the things I saw. It was just like out of one of the old Captain Thunderclap serials.
Illyrium reactors?
You better believe it. A reactor like this must put out as much juice as the Hoover Dam.
Jesus! Those walls were supposed to withstand a nuclear blast!
Let's get out before the whole place comes down.
Open fire!
We gotta get in there and help!
God damn it!
No! No, I got him down! No!
Get down!
Repositioning!
On my way!
Put up a turret! Lay down a mine! Get me artillery! Hit it hard!
Deploying turret! Fire support incoming! Deploy!
Healing engaged.
Score one for us.
We're making bombs with the Illyrium.
Yeah, nuclear bombs. Bigger than any nuke we have now. Way bigger.
This way.
digging? Why? What are they doing?
This place is coming down. We gotta get the hell out of here.
First we save the brass, then we evac.
The war room is just ahead.
Keep firing! He's almost dead!
What happened in here?
Nothing good. Move!
General Deans, are you all right, sir?
Where's Falk?
What happened here?
I'll ask the questions, son.
Yes, sir. Director Falk is at the rail platform. Our orders are to escort you there immediately.
Then lead the way.
General!
Clear the target, now! That's not Deans! He's one of them!
Nils! Get back! Just hang on, sir. It's gonna be...
Okay!
Why did you stop me?
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that I just saved your life.
Who are you? What the hell are you doing in the war room?
Senior Agent Angela Weaver, from the Bureau. The Director sent me here to guard the brass.
Then what went wrong?
Deems was already under outsider control when I got here. Some of them put up a fight, but not for long.
One of their puppets attacked me earlier. What's causing this?
I'm not sure, but obviously it's connected to this attack. We've been tracking cases like this for years.
Deems was one of our top brass. How did he come under their control without anybody realizing?
As far as we know, there's no way of telling who might be susceptible to their control. If they got to Deems, they could get to any of us.
You knew that he killed Hoover and the others. You could have taken him out earlier.
I was going to, but he was resisting their control. He might have been able to fight it off. I shot him to stop him from killing the three of you.
We have to get out of here. Falk ordered us to bring any survivors to the rail platform.
The diesel will only get you as far as the test site.
Can we radio for evac from there?
We're nearly out of time. Get to the rail platform and head out to the test site. I'll call in a Sky Ranger, collect Falk, and meet you there. If you can't reach the test site, we'll have no choice but to leave without you.
General Deems, I can't believe this.
All of them. Dead.
Who's in command now?
Falk is. And until we hear otherwise, we assume that he's in charge.
Jesus. What is that?
Some kind of power source. Like those reactors back there.
Those weren't bombs they were launching into the ground?
No, I think they have other plans.
What does it do?
I don't want to be here when it does it.
What's causing all this?
Keep moving.
Let's take them down!
There it is, the rail platform.
Behind cover!
I'm on it!
We need extra firepower! Adjusting! Hit the area, hard!
Shit! Outsiders on the rail platform!
What do we do?
Healing engage.
We go through them. Ready your weapons.
That's the last one.
Let's get out of here before this whole place comes apart.
This will take us to the test site.
What are we waiting for?
Made it.
Too fucking close.
Carter, this is Falk. We are en route. Take the diesel to the test site and signal us when you arrive.
Oh no.
I didn't like that.
Hold on to something!
Look at that thing!
You two, hang on! God damn it! Get this thing going faster!
Should be a radio up there.
I just hope they haven't left yet.
Come on, Carter, radio in and let's get out of here.
Falk, Agent Weaver, anyone?
Copy, Agent Carter. Sky Ranger 1 reads you. I've got Falk and Weaver, and I am inbound to your location.
I don't like the look of that bomb up there.
Would you rather head back to the base?
Should be fine, as long as we don't start any tests. Right?
Here they come!
Enemy's
coming at us!
They're down below! Let us know where you want us, Carter!
Cover there!
Going now!
Get me artillery!
Going now! Ready!
Turret there!
Turret out!
Where's Falk? Can you see him?
Carter, what do we do?
Carter! Nils! Heads up! Come on, Falk! Come on!
More pods incoming! Don't know how long we can hold out!
Finish it off! Lay down a mine!
Landmine deployed!
That's the last of them.
Carter, we're seeing enemy forces inbound to you.
These fuckers aren't gonna stop. Sky Ranger, how fast can you clear the test site's blast radius?
Blast radius? Carter, what are you...
I'm gonna start the test sequence. It's the only way to keep them from following us. And get some payback.
Carter.
He's right, sir. Sky Ranger's built for speed, but it's no match for those outsider ships.
All right, do it.
Good. Let's give those bastards something to remember. Listen, we're not safe and we're sure as hell not done fighting. Do exactly what I say, and we'll get through this.
Yes, sir. We're with you, Agent Carter.
Cover there.
You got it.
Set up a gun!
More inbound!
Over there? Gotcha.
Hit it hard!
We got it coming!
There it is! The Sky Ranger!
Bombardment now!
Bringing in support fire!
Sky Ranger to Carter. Agent Carter, respond.
This is Carter. Cutting it close, aren't you?
We're coming in. Get on board. There's too many of them. Get on board.